Okay, this is the East China Township Thunderbolt. It's green. Yes.
Recording?
Yes, it's recording. I'm just going to take a quick walk around before we go. Here it is. This is the painting of the East China Vault.
Yeah, it's a box.
This is the East China, Michigan Thunderbolt at the park, East China Township Park, in Wales Township. Here it is. The East.
Oh, it's got
a sticker on it for Ferris Signal. How should we zoom in? How do you zoom on this thing?
Those lever buttons.
You push it forward to zoom in.
There's a sticker on that bolt. There's a sticker on that bolt. Oh shoot, there's a sticker on that bolt. Hallelujah! Hallelujah, this is a bolt, a thunderbolt. Hallelujah, it's a thunderbolt. I'm walking through this East China vault. East China. Side view of it. What are you doing?
Pictures. Much detailed pictures as possible.
Looking at this bolt. I've just got this bolt on video right here. See, this is the East China vault.
I'm gonna pick my video.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
Oh man, the tree is blocked in the way. It's recording. here, Caden.
And that concludes this time.
Hey!
There's been a real emergency, we'd all be dead.
Got the video.
You pressed the red button.
Okay, the little Thunderbolt. Whale Michigan. It's already went off today. It's already went off today. I'm taking some photos of the siren. This is the state of Michigan. There is a flag of Michigan. Yep, this is our state we live in, Michigan, and God bless America to all. Look, the flag of Michigan.
Yeah, yeah, you've seen it. Why are you so amazed at it?
Because there's the city hall, there's the playground. There's the Wales Township Thunderbolt. This went off like an hour ago today. Yeah, pretty sure thing. I should upload that video to Vidly.
Oh, they got the
box.
Yeah, I think they got one by our house, if I'm not mistaken. That trail they have.
Yeah.